Hughes, nice pass behind the goal. Oh, Hoglander! Gloved down by Bernard Docker, who almost closed his hand on that puck. Threatened to do the lacrosse move, but then just kind of flipped it over the crossbar. That's a new one.
It looked like he didn't have anywhere to go with it.